die before he stopped streaming? I think I might have died before I streamed. Better question, where did I die? That's actually an amazing question. Where did I die? That's trying to find out where I did die.
Hey. Thank you. Hello. How are you? Oh.
I am back. And dog is being loud and obnoxious. And nobody likes the dog that's loud and obnoxious. Ah! No. Nether Fortress is quite the whiles away. Ow. And that burn. Thought I should probably state that. This is my only way to the fortress. Oh, dang. Run. What am I gonna do, lasso him? Nobody likes you. Die. Thank you for the bones. Thank you for your generous donation. I should have went up there. Know where the spawns are. Best of all, I think I know where they are. Got what I came for, but I'm gonna get more. Valid reasons, of course. Because yes, I actually do need more. Spawn. Oh. This is quite dangerous. Everything in an instance. They're probably all gone. Oh, my first objection. Thank you. I'm getting a lot of these. I need the sword to get back as well, aren't I? As long as they can't hit me, I'm okay. Oh god. Dead. That's what I am. I am dead. D-E-A-D, dead. I got lit on fire, smacked by blaze rods. Blaze powder gives you strength. Magma creams gives you fire resistance. Okay, these bad. Now we'll set it. These guys give you that. That's a big boy. At least nothing was on fire, so my stuff shouldn't have burned. I guess that's a plus. Oh boy. But there's then this. There's then this. English. I got 5 blaze rods that should give me 10 blaze powder, which still ain't enough. Did they all move or something? Did they all go over there? Oh god, heart problems. Sound like they're dying. My stuff is in different space. Ah, great. The only problem is I have to run back. Go me. Now if this is hardcore, it'd be annoying. I'm going to make that run for it. Ow. How'd I let him fire? Oh god. Ow. Don't like what this is doing. Take a right and take a U-turn to the left. Take a right. Take this. That was nice. I did a lot of damage. They do damage. But he saw me before he got past him, so that's nice. He's taking a bath. He's gonna destroy my stairs. And he destroyed my stairs. Ow. Two hearts? Calm down, buddy. Comes another fireball. I need a sword, or a shield. Chance to make the run for it. Oh, what? Thanks for the head, buddy. Thanks for the head, buddy. Dead end. I want more blaze rods. Give me more blaze rods. fucking god. It's too many. Too many. Sound like they're trying to breathe. That's all I want to know. Where did it come from? I'm running into a wall. Congratulations, Kuzman. Take the right. Take the left. Take a couple more turns. You might make it to your destination. You might make it to your home. I have nothing. Shield bash. Oh boy. Really? You're kidding me. The thing I came here for is the thing that fell off the edge. Well, at least I got a pickaxe. Maybe I can go get it. Can you go away? Need a couple more blocks. Maybe I'll drop. It was worth it. I just need like a couple more blocks. I have plenty of iron. I'll only make another iron pickaxe. I'm out of here. I have no idea which way is home. Oh, yes I do. And there goes my running ability. I'm not eating rotten flesh. That usually gets killed. But in this situation, I guess it actually saved me. Moving, or you're going to burn. That was very close. I gotta go down one level. Chonky boy. We got a chonky boy incoming. Ooh, that's magma. Don't mind me, I'm just trying to avoid everything that's going to try and kill me. 2.5 hearts and 3 hunger. Can't run? Go at it, why don't I? Ooh. I got 12 because there's already one eye in there. Put one. Alright, now I have fuel. But now I need. Oh no, what I need. Oh yeah, I need a nether wart. If you really think I'm going back in there today, I'm not going back in there today. Today was quite aggressive to me, and oops. I have missed the main ingredient. How did I forget about the main ingredients? How? I forgot nether warts. I'm gonna congratulate myself. Carrots get eaten quick. Who would have known? Looky, it's a bunch of puppies. Hello, puppies. How are you doing, puppy? I'm gonna end the stream here. So, first things first, shout out to Toucan TV, the person who does some great art, and their channel will be in the description. Trust me, it will be in the description because I put it there, just not right now. And subscribe. Please like, because I'm trying to get monetized. Yes, at this time and moment, I'm trying to get monetized. Watch my other streams. Watch my Roblox videos, if you will. I don't care. Just watch my videos. Thank you for coming here. And have a wonderful night. Or day, depending on where, what time it is, where you are.